Hi guys, how's it going today? I just want to do a quick tutorial just to show you how you can fix a lot of common Xbox One issues. Issues such as network connectivity issues, can't get an open NAT, problems with general lag and slow performance, and also occasionally people get a like a disk stuck in their game disk and they can't get it out. Sometimes this can help to resolve that issue as well. So what we're going to do is a full complete power cycle of the Xbox One. And this is very simple. All you have to do is you go to the power button here on the actual console, and you're gonna press and hold that for 10 seconds approximately. So let's go and count. So 1 Mississippi, 2 Mississippi, 3 Mississippi, 4 Mississippi, 5 Mississippi, 6 Mississippi, 7 Mississippi, 8 Mississippi, 9 Mississippi, 10 Mississippi. Now, just to make sure you fully shut it down, let's go take a look at the power supply. You'll see the light there is white right now. You want to wait till that turns orange. There we go. Now we can come back up to the power button, let that go, and we can turn it back on. Now what we're going to want to do is take a look at the screen, and you're going to want to make sure you see that green startup animation. That indicates that you did indeed do a full power cycle. So you'll just wait for that to start up, and hopefully this resolves your issues. If it did, definitely let me know in the comments. If you have any general comments or if you want to see more videos like this in the future, definitely subscribe and like, and hopefully this helps out. All right, thanks.